Oh, yay! Oh, yay! Now begin the crown tournament. Come down to the field, Honorable Lord Bronco Medley, fighting up high. Army shall be Honorable Lord PR and Honorable Lord Lennon. Great heroes to our Honorable Lord Eric for a fine fight.
Hey, I'm going to put this right here.
All right. Who are the bi-fighters? Who's the bi-fighter? Who's fighting bi? Oh, well, we can't start until he sits back down.
Okay. David.
I think David is getting
So that's Bianca. The one with the baronial hat is Augustine.
Who?
That marshal is Semyaka.
Semyaka. Okay.
The one with the baronial hat is Augustine.
Semyaka.
You
and
there
Augustine.
Is just out of my head.
Gavin.
Yes, it's Gavin.
Gavin.
This is Gavin.
Hi.
And the other marshal.
Orange.
Bjorn.
Thank you.
Bjorn.
Kingdom Earl Marshal.
Gavin.
All right.
It's
just, that's okay. It's just a matter of if there's a question, hey, you doesn't work.
Right.
So
yeah.
I will most likely be like right in here.
Well,
the
shouter will be approximately.
Yeah.
I'm just videoing this.
Wilhelm's camera. Using as placement. It's she can't really see it. All right.
It was over there.
All right. Good fighters, do honor to the crown of Palantir. Honor that general who inspires you to fight. Honor the populace here assembled in witness. Honor your noble and worthy opponent and heed the words of the marshals.
Good.
Winner of
the second match is the Bi Fighter, the mysterious Bi Fighter. Come down to the field, Honorable Lord Kiara McCool and Honorable Lord Nathaniel Lennox. Arming shall be Honorable Lord Eric Tokisen for a Bi fight. Preparing to arm Master Jorgen Weider von Landstuhl for a Bi fight. Good fighters, do honor the crown of talent here. Honor that general who inspires you on the field. Honor the populace here assembled in witness! Honor your noble and worthy opponent and heed the words of the marshals. First victory to Lord Honorable Lord Kiar. There's Lennox. Second victory to Honorable Lord Lennox. Victory in advance, bent to Honorable Lord Kiar. Come down to the field, Honorable Lord Eric Tokisen, for a Bi fight. Arming shall be Master Jorgen Weider von Landstuhl for a Bi fight. Preparing to arm Lord Kian McLaughlin O'Connell for a Bi fight.
Turkey and a Bi fighter.
Good fighters, do honor the crown of talent here. Do honor that general who inspires you on the field. Honor the populace here assembled in witness. Honor your noble and worthy opponent and heed the words of the marshals.
Yeah.
All right. Was that a win or a hold?
No, I think they stopped.
Sorry?
Leonidas, Vi Fighter.
Victory the Vi Fighter! That is one.
I'll just say Vi Fighter.
Second victory to my fighter. However, Honorable Lord Eric Tokusen advances. Coming out of the field, Master Jorgen Vider von Landstuhl for a bye fight. Armin shall be Lord Kian McLorkel O'Connell for a bye fight. Preparing to arm, Lord Emmerich Blackpool for a bye fight.
Excuse me, sir. Yeah, if you guys need to move it, it's totally fine. Is this fine?
Not for me.
Yeah, he's gonna be standing right in front of it.
No, you're fine. I can work on my
feeling the brain with these questions and looking back to him.
But I really like watching videos. Oh, good. Oh, yeah.
Start fighter! Do your honor! See the ground of volunteers! Do honor that general who inspires you to fight! Honor the populace! Here assembled in witness! Honor your noble and worthy opponent and heed the words of the marshal! Honor that gentleman inspires you on the field.
fabulous. Here assembled in witness. Honor your benevolent, worthy opponent, and heed the words of the marshal.
Thank you.
Good recovery. Good recovery.
Thank you. Yeah, I got that.
Thank you.
It was a double. Thank you. Fighting for Lady Mira in a five fight. preparing to arm. Lord Lloyd, fighting for Lady Essex. In a bar, and Sir Torvar. Sir Ebar.
Sorry, it's a team.
Fighting for Lady Zulid. Very well. Fighters, salute the crown of Calatier. Pay your honor to the general who inspires you today. Show your honor to the populace gathered. Salute your opponent and pay heed to the marshal.
Lucian actually fixed it. I was standing right here and pointing right over.
Oh, yeah.
Oye! Oye! To the field! Honorable Lord Orrin, in a bye fight! Orrin, Lord Orrin, and Sir Ivar! Prepare to arm! Count Agamemnon, in a bye fight! Fighter! Fighter, salute the crown of Galatea. Show your honor to that gentle who inspires you today. Pay your honor to the populace assembled. Salute your opponent and pay heed to the marshal. First fight, victory to court.
Thank you.
To the field! in a bye fight. Count Agamemnon. Army, the Honorable Lord Nathaniel, in a bye fight. Prepare to arm, the Honorable Lord Melkor, in a bye fight. Good fighters, stand ready. Hey, salute the crown of Calentir. Pay honor to the gentle who inspires you. Pay your honors to the populace gathered. Salute your opponent and pay each to the marshal. Victor, fight one, Count Agamemnon. Victory in fight two to the bye fighter.
Thank you, my friend. I needed
it. Hey, David.
What are you doing?
We'll hold on that for a minute.
So, won't let you fight for the Mahdi today, will I? You did pretty good for that.
I would agree.
I think you look pretty good with an axe. Where are my hoose carls?
Thank you.
Nathaniel in a prize fight. Army, Honorable Lord Melkor in a prize fight. Prepared for Lord Gialupo in a prize fight. But victory in the first fight. Run it.
More syllables.
Even if we're not there, turn it into French.
Victory for the second fight. The bye fighter. Victor, and advancing to the next round, the Honorable Lord Lennon. On the field, Honorable Lord Melkor in a five fight. Army, Lord Gianluco in a five fight. Preparing war, Lord Lawrence in a five fight. The victor for fight one, the Honorable Lord Melkor. Victor, fight two, to advance to the next round, the Honorable Lord Melkor. On the field, Lord Gianluco in a five fight. Army, Lord Lawrence in a five fight. Prepare to arm the Honorable Lord Lennon and the Honorable Lord Pierre.
Yes. One of those four numbers. Firefighter.
Second round is a double kill.
Remember, Your Honor?
Winner of the first fight, his lordship, A. After discussion, the shot that came in was off the sword. Both happy?
Alright.
Hold having been called. Fire up! Thank you. Victor in the first fight, Sir Duncan. Victor of this round, and advancing to the next round, Sir Duncan. To the field, Lord Garcia, and the Honorable Lord Atrock. Army, Sir Sandman, and the Honorable Lord John. Prepare to arm, Sir Auxilius, and the Honorable Lord Orin. Thank you.
Any one of them will do.
Victor of the second fight, the Honorable Lord John. Thank you.
After discussion, the thrust of the body didn't have sufficient force, so they're going to continue to fight.
Victor in fight two of this round, Sir Julian. Yeah. And to advance to the next round, His Lordship Lennox. To the field, His Lordship Ronan in a 5-5. Honoring Lord Edward and the Honorable Lord Melkor. Prepared to arm Lord Caleb in a 5-5.
Thank you.
Hold on to it, brother.
Thank you. For now.
To the
the word to the marshal.
Victory
in the first,
Auxilius won.
Victory the first, Mr. Auxilius!
Before you do all that change, my friend, would you like to just give this one and go to the third fight? Because I'm not going to give it to him. Expecting to have him open in it.
To the field! Arm and stand ready!
Victory in the first to Honorable Lord.
Fantastic. No, you taught me valuable lessons. It was fantastic. But I was like, you are never going to do that to me again. I didn't do anything to you.
Behind you.
Praetor. Everybody?
The same thing. But it looks amazing. It does. Kelly animated for me.
Yeah, I can tell.
So,
Duncan,
I'm sorry. And I know it felt disrespectful, but it was pure respect.
No, it was, and then you came with it.
I always felt, bad for that kid. I was like, because I would train so hard, you know what I mean? You're like, train so hard, you're like, all right, I'm doing it. And then just go out there and bang! And you're like, okay, bang! And you're like, what? I know nothing. And that's a great feeling. Like, to really get your ass handed to you, and you're like, it's just tiny. And you can go the exact same time as just that.
Well, my style's a little bit different,
but I'm excited about that. I'm really excited about that.
So I think if you switch to it, you'll start moving a little vibrant. Because right now, you're obviously a huge star. Except, no, with that lockdown and things ready to
My defense is good. If I don't want you to hit me, you're potentially not going to. But I like to throw stuff, so that's what I mean. That's cool. That's why I don't mind like having my stuff out there.
Absolutely, because I only have to hold your top and bottom.
Yeah.
This is absolutely. If I only
have to hold your top and bottom. And he's the words of the marshal.
He's so good. And, but I learned so much from just that, because like I remember seeing it, and I played for it. And
the defense is, as you're throwing, and your shield comes up,
hey!
And you're able to shield up.
It was so bad.
Oh.
No,
wasn't very hard. It was in, but it wasn't hard.
Yeah, it wasn't.
Well taken.
Yes.
First victory to Lord Honorable Lorder.
Leon, when you're so fancy all the time.
I know, not all the time, almost never. But today I'm doing great.
So fancy.
You're
I like this combination.
Away.
Yeah, there it is. Ooh.
Again.
Double kill.
Green fight.
How's it
going? Fighting everyone else's fight.
Again.
Come on, well struck.
Second victory to Sir Seamus.
1-1.
Well, stand ready.
All
right. Lay up.
Well taken, Seamus.
Victory in advancement, Shakela Maynard. Coming out of the field, Honorable Lord Aaron Christensen and Honorable Lord Kiara McCool. Army shall be Sir Auxilius and Honorable Lord Christopher Aitrop. Preparing to our Lord Garcia and Sir Duncan. Salute to the opponent, Nico, words of the marshal.
Hey, Charles.
There's no size to convert to the web. I do too. That was the end of the quarter climax.
Are we taking a break? Break?
I don't think so.
Show us your ninja moves. There he is.
The real bad one.
They're just like a smear the whole time.
Alright, we're in the quarterfinals!
Spends the rest of the tournament trying to focus.
Coming out of the field, Lord Garcia and Sir Duncan McCorkle. Arming shall be Sir Seamus and Honorable Lord Lennox. And that's all I have right now.
Remember your honors. Lay up.
Well taken, Garcia.
Garcia.
Well taken, Lennox. Yeah. Great compliment.
Victory in advancement. Keep our shame.
Yeah.
Come now to the field.
I'm glad I could cut out my own video.
This is the quarters. Okay. Of the secondary tree. Come now to the field for Duncan McCorkle and Honorable Lord Aaron Tuckison. Army shall be Sir Chairman Jenkard, Honorable Lord Edcroft.
Look how pretty he is. Look how pretty he is. So pretty. Look at that. Look at him. All green and black.
Fanboying on your own video?
Oh, I'm sorry, good. And I'll leave that in too.
The lingering and fine the words of Marshall.
Right.
Great day, don't you?
Victory and advancement to Honorable Lord Iron Tuckington! Come now to the field! Sir Sherman Skander and Honorable Lord Atrox! Armin shall be held as a man and Honorable Lord Urin! Your friend is looking up on the
Thank you.
to Lord Orin.
Orin is one of the way out of the degree, and we are even.
Okay, now we're first one of the fight.
That's how that works, right?
Sure. Yeah. We got a degree.
Let him work it out.
It's all very confusing.
Paper, rock, scissors.
No.
Good arm. Patience, Atrox.
Just remember, I've had like 9
words today. Atrox must win 2 sets.
Thank you.
Oh God, I want to help you. Hey!
This is the final. This is best 2 out of 3 for each individual pick. So 2 out of 3, 2 out of 3.
They both picked Sword and Shield, so it's going to be 4 and 4.
Give honor to the crown of Palantir. Give honor to the one who inspired you this day. Give honor to the populace here assembled.
Slightly higher stakes.
Your Excellency. Your Lordship. Yeah, you're both ready.
Alright. For honor and this kingdom. Lay on. Real light on the way.
Yep. And no form on that.
Comfy?
Yep. I like that.
Yes.
First bout of the first round to Honorable Lord Eric.
Agamemnon.
I'm sorry, Agamemnon.
I created like a nice little flash.
I was worried about the deal that first.
Second fight, first round. Are you both ready?
All right.
Lay on.
Second round of the first bout to Honorable Lord Eric this time.
Okay. One more in the first round. Are you both ready?
All right.
Take your guard, lay on.
Good!
Well done.
Second round, first bout. Okay, you both ready?
Alright.
Lay on.
No.
For honor, glory, the ability and the honor I want to run this game. Take your guard, lay off.
I really suck at quarantine.
Be a master of your craft.
Oh, yeah. Oh, right.
First victory.
Count.
Second
victory.
Agamemnon.
Count.
Agamemnon. Lay on.
I don't think there was anything on it.
Okay.
I'll trust you.
Yeah.